I am playing Survive the Disasters. So, Roblox video. I'm not really going to be talking too much because I really don't want to. Music was on. I was sorry. Sorry about that, guys. Oh wow, can we have to watch? I was hoping nothing that was good. I don't know how long this video is going to be because, it might just shut up. I mean, shut off randomly. The story just went out without me, actually turning off myself and me saying anything about it. So, that might happen. Probably will. I really don't have to say it, though. Very shaky, probably got a UFO. What? Oh. pretty sure they're all gone now. No, man, just a little light one there. Okay, it's not as laggy anymore. No way to get on that pillar, the pillar that's more wide, because that pillar has a... with the gravity coil and this, because it makes you way faster. And with this and the gravity coil, okay, I got it. That was a little bit difficult. Gosh dang it, I have to get down right again. Make that. I played this game lots of times before. I even got the last, like the last gear that you can get. One thing where if you get like the super jump on the hot sauce and you have the gravity coil, you'll jump all the way up to the barrier. That has a big radius. Oh gosh, dang it. Those are not snowballs, those are rusty balls. Snowballs were never made out of snow, they were actually made out of metal. Bro. Thank you. I'm gonna end the video here. Okay, bye guys.